Kurt, show them how to start our MS362.
First of all, you put the choke down, then you crank it. Take the choke off.